This is one of the projects I lost with my 3 terabyte hard drive and the footage. I was lucky. I just lost the footage of cutting them. And the angle of these, I believe, were 33 degrees. I'll confirm that after on the bottom or on the video here. So I'm going to continue on by doing the edging. I've got some edging there. Thank you. just gonna dry fit them, see if it works. Okay. Better to double check. Then go ahead, do all these and find out something wrong. Seems to be working good. I tried putting these together without biscuits before, and I was having a really rough time keeping them up. So I guess the last one would be the hard one, because you have to put two biscuits. Let's see. Actually, not bad. You can get the picture of that. Actually, looks not bad at all. Now, how am I gonna hold these down? I probably have to make a jig, so when I glue it and tighten the outside, squeeze it in to glue, it doesn't move like it is now. Yeah, so I'm gonna have to make a jig. So I got it to the 33 degrees, and I put a stopper after I measured the distance in between, and moved it up slightly, or back slightly, so when it cuts this way, and I flip it, and then I cut it this way, which gives me the point. You can see that, the point. Okay, I'll do one, show. What I found is, when you put it inside here, you actually won't need a jig, because this will actually support it very well, actually. So when you do the glue up, you glue everything together like so, and it will support it. So when you put your strap around to tighten it, when you're doing the glue up, it will actually hold it all together. That's my theory. Let's try it out.